This is a scoop with Barb, and I have a few questions for Natasha Cooper. Natasha, what is your number one biggest problem at this particular time?
Barb, you know what's wrong right now. I had all my channels taken away, and they took, that means I don't have any income. They took all my income away, and I don't have anything left. I don't have anything. I don't have anything left.
Oh, Natasha, that's bad. Well, is there anything else?
No, there's nothing else. It's all about money. Don't you know, Barb? You know, it's all about the money.
You and you against the world. Sometimes it feels like only you against the world. When all the others unsubscribed and clicked away, you can count on you to stay. Remember when the haters came around, how you were frightened and so down. Wasn't it nice to be around someone that you knew? Someone who was big and strong and looking out for you, and you against YouTube. Sometimes it feels like you and you against YouTube. And for all the times you've lied, I always felt that you were gonna slide. And when everyone is gone, and you are left to carry on, then the money you have to do. No donations alone will get you through. Think about the days of you and you. Of you and you against YouTube. And when everyone is gone, and you are left to carry on, then the money you have will have to do. No donations alone will get you through. Think about the days of you and you. Of you and you against YouTube. Hey, thanks for watching. Please hit the like button and also subscribe and hit the bell. Ring that little bell so you won't miss anything that I post. Have a great day.